Speaking during the Thanksgiving Holy Mass held at their village in Amotot, Kamikadan Parish, Apapai Sub-County in Kalaki District, Bishop Eibo encouraged parents to guide their children spiritually.
And I will carry out my Episcopal ministry, and the motto is, console my people. And I would like to make an appeal to all the parents, both here in Soroti Catholic Diocese, and also Kotido Diocese, who are here, that allow and encourage your children as well to join religious life and priestly life. What we celebrate today, it is because the family of Joshua Emasu gave him their son.
Bishop Eibo was consecrated on the 14th of January 2023 in Kotido, but decided to organize a Thanksgiving Holy Mass in their village. Bishop Eibo says the motto of his episcopal work will be to console his people.
Encourage you also to encourage your children, and when they propose to you this interest, don't shut them down because you don't want to hear such things. God is waiting for this gift to go to him. We know from the Bible how some men and women made a big sacrifice of giving their own sons and daughters, their own children to God, very dear. So please, let us follow their example. Some of you have more than one child. Is it impossible to give just one of them? God is waiting. He's not only watching, but waiting for this gift.
The mass was attended by many church leaders, government officials, among others. During the function, the Vice President of Uganda, Jessica Alupo, handed over a brand new vehicle to Bishop Eibo to aid his pastoral work. Alupo pledged government support towards the church. She also asked the parents to prepare and ensure children report back to school ahead of next term.
The Holy Father again appointed. One of the sons from Akeke people, the Right Reverend Joseph Ekim Oyash. As we were still thinking as Christians to go and thank the Holy Father, he has again appointed another son of African people, the Right Reverend Dominic Eibo Lokut.
Meanwhile, the head of the family, John Michael Engwaru, congratulated the bishop upon the achievement.
One, to God, who made the occasion very successful. To the vice president, who came to grace this occasion. And the bishops, who came here. The priests, people from Egypt, people from Sudan. I am very grateful. Kedido Jombepi, all the people of Kalaki, the ministers, especially led by Minister Ongaro, and the Minister of Ola Paso.
Reverend Father Dominic Eibo is the third bishop of Kotido and was consecrated and installed on the 14th of January 2023 in an event held at St. Daniel Komboni Primary School, led by Archbishop Emmanuel Obo of Tororo Archdiocese. Bishop-elect Eibo, a Komboni priest born in Wala, Kalaki District in Soroti Catholic Diocese, was appointed by Pope Francis on November 2022 to replace Bishop Giuseppe Felipe, whose retirement was accepted upon reaching the mandatory age limit of 75 years. Story compiled by Michael Onyinge for the news.